We can see that this motor is jerking and it is not normal. Such as this. Hello everyone, today we are back with an episode on how you can do it yourself. Today we are going to talk about motor issues, such as motor being jerky, running in reverse, or sometimes it might just be making weird noises. To solve this issue, first you will need some tools, such as a size 2.5 hex key, and something sharp, like a safety pin. So the steps are really easy. The first step is to remove the grip tape, to find screw holes. To make things simple, I've already removed most of the screws. You'll use your size 2.5 hex key. So do remember to keep the screws well and not lose them. Open up the deck. And you might find some wires. Look out for the hall wires and the face wires. To start off, we will try it out with the face wire first. So as you can see, the face wire are connected in their respective color combination. So let's take this as our default combination. So if your motor is stuck and it is not moving at all, here's what you can do. First, we will need to swap the green and the blue wires. So we can just unplug them as per normal. So the blue goes to green now. And the green goes to blue. After we have done this, we will switch on our scooter and try to throttle the scooter. If the scooter is still not moving, then we have to move on to our next step, which is to swap the wires again. This time, we have to make sure that the green is connected to the green. While the yellow and blue are swapped. Such as this. If this time your motor is still stuck or making some weird noises, you have to swap the wires again. This time we'll have to try the blue to the blue. And the green and yellow are swapped. Just like this. It's pretty simple. Each and every time you swap the wires, just try to throttle up the motor and see how the motor responds. If the motor is quiet, running smoothly, then you are all set. That will be the correct combination. But if you are still facing noisy motor that are making weird noises, then you have to try the next combination again. This time, we unplug everything. We have the yellow to the green. We have the green to the blue. And we have the blue to the yellow. Try to throttle up the motor again and see how your motor responds. If this is still not working, we can go on to our next combination, which is also our last combination. So we unplug everything again. This time we have the blue to the yellow. We have the yellow to the green, and the green to the blue. This will be your combination. Throttle up the motor and it should resolve your issue. One of this combination will be the correct combination. Let's return our wires to the default wiring combination. Remember, this is our default wire combination. So now we'll talk about the motor running in reverse. Sometimes you might find the motor strangely running in reverse. This time we will need the small tool as well. Let's set this aside first. We'll first have to exchange the yellow and the blue hall wires. So you have to unplug this. What you will see are small silver pins inside. Use your safety pin or a sharp tool to push it very gently and to push out as well. Just push it in will do, and just push this in as well. Make sure they are all in their original position and reconnect the hall wires. Make sure you hear a click. And for the phase wire, what we are going to do is to exchange the yellow and the green. Now once you have done this, you can throttle up your scooter and your motor should be running in the correct direction. Once this is done, put everything back. Make sure you tuck everything nicely. And put back your grip tape. Once all this is done, you are ready to enjoy your ride again. That's all, and thank you.